there's a new day dawning and a new leader emerging.
I'm Mark Kennedy.
He comes from humble beginnings, where he learned the value of faith, family, and hard work.
My passion is the American dream because I really had an opportunity to live the American dream. And my parents taught me that America never promises us success, but it gives us a chance. The rest is up to each of us.
He's a fourth-generation Minnesotan, the first of all those generations to go to college.
When I was in college, I was an accounting major. I hated accounting. I wanted to switch to being a history major. My mother said, if you can tell me a job that you want, that you can do as a history major, then you can change, otherwise you can't. She sat all seven of us kids down in the living room and read us newspaper clippings so that we knew how to apply the values she and my father taught us to the world around us.
He's an independent thinker.
How do you change Washington? You change Washington by saying, I want to work with you on solutions that are important to families back home. I don't want to work with you on solutions that are important to your party or your president. I want to do what's important for families. That's how you change Washington.
He's a leader, but not a politician.
Spend money as it's your own, because that's the way it was when I grew up.
He's a CPA who strives for fiscal responsibility. He'll make sure you keep more of your money so we can grow jobs.
Growing jobs, keeping the American dream alive, requires us to reward hard work, innovation, risk-taking. We need to make sure that we keep that American work ethic alive.
He'll fight to cut government spending and finally give us the line item veto.
It means keeping spending under control so that we don't have to raise taxes.
Take tax credits back from oil companies and develop alternative energy sources like ethanol.
When I was running for Congress 6 years ago, I set out a goal of doubling ethanol production. We have doubled ethanol production, and we passed an energy bill that sets a goal to double it again.
He'll make sure patients and doctors are in charge of health care, not government and insurance companies. He'll keep us safe by securing the borders and protecting the homeland. He'll defend local control of our schools. He'll protect the values that make Minnesota great.
Improving the quality of education for our children is all about setting high standards, expecting a lot from our students, and making sure that we're rewarding those that are doing an excellent job of delivering that great education.
And he'll bring the right kind of change Washington needs.
People expect you to face the tough issues head on and vote based on your principles, not party or president or special interests that are moving you in one way or another. I want to be a leader that all Minnesotans can look to.
Mark Kennedy, the next senator from the great state of Minnesota.